Alright, so welcome back. Let's have a look at the situation. It looks like we are going to do a review at crime scene. I completely agree. 50 intel is a massive boon to get here. Hey, Big Wolf Chris, 18 points. 18,000 channel points to win this vote. That's a pretty obscene amount of channel points. Yay, democracy! Yeah, okay. And good evening, Patrick. Whoa. Scavenger market. Ooh, scavenger market. Okay, that's not easy to see that the scavenger market is open. Where is the scavenger market? Is that it? Okay, what can I buy? Advanced autolator, advanced laser sight, superior expanded magazines. Now, it's okay, in my opinion, credits are easier to come by than intel. So why would I buy an advanced? I know they're superior, but this is like crazy expensive. 80 intel. All my intel is going to update the field teams. I don't think they are valuable enough to warrant this. This one, yes, I could see that. Yeah, I mean, this one could. It's 10 crit, and crit is very nice. The other one's not really, because I don't feel loading is as big of a deal here as it is in normal XCOM, because you get the resets a lot. You get the resets every time there's a breach, so don't really need this as much. Maybe we'll get some abilities later on that consume more ammo, but still. Laser's excellent, I think. It's also somehow the cheapest, so I think I'll buy this one. Good. We'll do it. I think I will. Then I do. I don't have anyone to send in here. It would be nice if we could get another one. That one, yeah. Accept. And scavenger market investigation. That's just an overview. Supply. We could buy a laser sight for 75, and we just got a twice as good one for 40. Yeah, I think that's okay. Right, city map. Is there anyone we want to take out to get Urge back? Oh, hold on, doesn't matter. Next one is just... this is just an investigation. Yeah. Unrest in Overheights Heights was risen by 2. So something... Godmother completed basic training, and we got enhanced armor. That's excellent. Okay, training complete. Okay, good.
I must ask for a favor.
Sure.
What's up? A new restaurant opened on the promenade. Steak sandwiches, processed cheese sauce, authentic old world cuisine.
You can't eat that. You'll die.
But you can. And with your consent, I can share your sense of taste.
Yeah, man. I'll taste greasy food for you, as long as we split the cost.
Deal.
That's an interesting one. It'll kill you. I like that. I like that they are apparently very strictly vegetarian. I don't know. Let's see. I wish I could see who would like to get it. Can you do it? No training. All right. Training. Select the unit, Godmother, sure, terminal. And I can't go out of this one. And I have to go in here again. Patch, can do basic. So patch goes in here. Yep. And that means we can take, either Godmother can come back, or Verge. Let's see what mission we got. The assembly. Enhanced armor. Okay. These are projects. We can't do these because... why not? I don't have enough Illyrium. Okay. Expert field teams. I'll do this one. Yep. That one, Oh, supply. Let's figure out. Enhanced armor upgrade. 200. One utility slot. And that's going to be a yes, please. Replace all standard body armor with the improved enhanced. Boom. Totally worth it. What's Grunusak's currently doing 8th grade math? 8th grade math. What? Physics and chemistry instead of watching news. Well, how about letting them watch as well? Then you can just say, teach them broken English and tactical assertion or poor decision making. I don't know. I am pretty sure we have to do this one. Because this one is linked to our mission and I can't ignore this. We want this one to go as fast as possible. Also, we have a stupid amount of intel, so we would like to get an intel mark rank 3 and we'd like to get an intel in all districts. So I think we should get an intel here. I mean, I just have to take all of them. I don't know what else to take. Now, 1 and 2. There's 2 of them we don't have. We can't buy it yet. Let's see what this mission is. Dark events. Mercenary strike. Mercenaries are present on this mission. I'd like not. A known Grey Phoenix lieutenant was spotted at a hydroelectric plant corner and capture the lieutenant before they interrupt the city's power supply. Plus 2 days towards Operation Reveal. Minus 2 unrest and a bit of... Okay, let's look at the other one. This is just 35 Illyrian. It's difficult. This one is 70 credits and it's difficult. I think we have to take this one, right? I mean, I don't think we need to do a... Okay, so this one, if there is a strike mercenary, wouldn't it be really, really awesome to have someone who could maybe better deal with this? Yeah, someone... Hydroelectric plant in downtown? Is it in downtown? It is literally in downtown. Yeah, gotcha. Well, I mean, they got water flowing through, so maybe they just take the polluted river that's running through the city and doing... Yeah, I guess. This is the one. Let's go in. Terminal, don't take a scope. And don't take strength rounds and scope. Sorry, that is belongs to Godmother. Now that Godmother is here. Ooh, laser sight. And scope. And trank. That's maybe a bit much. What is plated vests? 1 armor. Oh, you're going to be badass like this. Because you're also going to be at the forefront all the time. Let's make everything available. Actually, no. That's 2 laser sights on. That might be a bit over the top. But we wanted the alpha loader as well. Breaching charge? Nah. What do you want to give? Extra dodge? I actually want you to be hit more. No, I guess not. That's 1 armor. Sure. Might be just a bit too much clicking around here. Flashbang and... I mean, there's no reason not to take everything we got. Cool. I think this is a pretty good setup, yeah? Let's go. Godmother is gonna carry us on this one. I hope.
Tracked a Grey Phoenix lieutenant to this location. We'll get a lot of intel from a capture.
Mm-hmm. Breach mode. I wonder if these vents could have been... Oh, there's only 1 encounter. Last unit through the instance get one plus one armor, okay? Last unit through the entrance automatically activates Overwatch after breach. Mm-hmm. We have five here, so this is better. Who should go first? You can go first and take out one of those that are aggressive. Yes. You could levitate someone if needed. Terminal and Godmother gets plus one armor. Yeah. I don't think I want this one at all. Yeah, go.
Reaching in.
Right, so you have this one, aggressive trooper. Hmm. It's actually not really worth it, is it? Yeah, you're hard to hit, so that's actually okay. Bonk. You big mutant. Why did the mutants look so pathetic? Looks like a turtle without a shield. So we're not gonna shoot you. Don't like this option. Oh, that's enough. Cool. And we ignore you. Oof, we're down to 47. We can also do Alpha Strike to make you go faster. Why not? Faceless. No, I didn't want to shoot. Okay, I did want to shoot that one. Ha! I got a 24 hit. Wow. And of course, there's the
VIP is on the move. Subdue if you are able.
That's the VIP. Subdue if able. I guess you're coming in. Whew. All right, let's see. What have we got? What have we got? Can you shoot these? Nope. I was just checking if these were explosives. Now, doesn't this look like I could kinetic shield someone and then run forward and bash you? Where are the other ones? Okay, so there's one, two, three, and then we have that guy up there. Smash it this way, so you're also in cover. Yes. Shield on yourself.
Armored up.
Armored up. And then get this way. It's not going to deal enough damage, but it's close though. Close. That's actually really bad.
Again.
Yeah. Let me try again. Unfortunately not. You get your attack. Saved us. Hmm. Bad madness. You can see more from this one. What can you see from this location? Way more. Let's go to this one. Battle madness. Nope. Yeah. I mean, if I take this, will you shoot at that one? I can try. Please don't shoot at mine. Yes. Two damage, not impressed. And does it then break? Berserk removed. Yeah, it only lasts like one action. Not great. Okay, good grace. I wonder if you can run all the way up here. Probably not. No way you can subdue anyone. It's way off. You have to move forward. No way we can get cover for anyone, anywhere. Well, that's a flashbang.
Headed worm needed.
Watch your flanks.
That's good. What's the point of faceless if they're not disguised initially? They're just big, disgusting things. Ah, yeah. Subdue. Problem with this subdue is it's pretty close. What about a shot from here? How good would that be? Then we have the lieutenant up there. We don't know where that is, but hopefully you are far away. If I go here and then aim for the faceless shot. Or I go here. I'll go that one. We need you to get you up there.
Arrested the target.
2 hit points regenerated. That's... I don't know. Can you make it? You probably can. That was one move. And that's a second move. No slashy, right? No slashy. Oof. Good thing you don't have a sniper rifle, but I... You're shooting? 6 damage. That is not nothing. Unfortunately, there's only going to be 4 damage here. And I'm afraid of punching that one. So what am I going to do? I'm going to... Kinetic shield. Hold on. I have Verge. Maybe I can get... Or you know what? We could also get Godmother a trip. Let's do that. So that means you go... Okay. Nope. I can't both trigger this, which is super important with that one. Let's do it. Oh, let's do... Godmother. Team up on Godmother. Yes. And then charge on either yourself or Godmother. Let's do it. Oh, you can't do it on Godmother, so you have to do it on yourself, I guess.
Protected from all angles.
And then we have this one, which can apparently also do this, but that's not gonna kill anyone. And this one, it's gonna kill Godmother. That's literally. So that kind of sucks. Damn it. That's another one not dead.
Thought I had it.
Yep, thought you had it, but you didn't. That's 100% damage. It's not even enough to kill. Fuck, I'm leaving you open. I can also just go... No. No, the spread shot doesn't fit and doesn't cover enough. This one's a mind flay. Here.
On the way. Where? Oh, I see.
Stupor.
My mind over yours.
Stunned for one. That's unfortunate, not enough.
Eliminating.
Ah. That means you're open for the shot coming from the other guy. That sucks. I got a subdue coming. But we also have... no, I gotta do this subdue, right? Yes. No one has any targets, so let's get you out. It's a bit late, but whatever. Your turn, unfortunately. You're stunned for one, and then you take a shot. Oh, that would have been nice if you would miss that. Okay. Who'll be charging in? Well, you will. So, give that to Godmother.
Shields up.
Shields up. Weapons online. If there's only going to be one shot in return. Overwatch this way. I guess you're not moving if, as long as you're standing there. On the other hand, get some cover and get closer. It's not your pistol shot from. Oh, you're always in light cover. Ah, I forgot. Ah, from this one, it would be so nice. Oh, look at that. You can go over here and get a open shot, but it's just so far away. Let's do it. It's not much, but you know. It was 7 damage. What did that, what happened? Plus 1 armor, okay. You can mind flay. How much damage is mind flay? 2 to 3. Guess we mind flay. I don't really feel like going closer. Unfortunately, you're not gonna shoot at. Can we get high cover? That's high cover. Can you see anyone from there? Nope. That's a bad high cover. So, you want him alive? Yeah, but mind flay also doesn't kill. It says capture or kill, but yeah, of course we want to capture if possible. You've already taken a bit of a beating. Whoa, what? Why? Mind flay? Dealing dental damage to all enemies on the neural network. Damage from mind flay will render enemies unconscious instead of killing them. Why do we have like 3 things like a bleepy bleep here? I don't get that. Hmm.
My mind overwhelms.
Owie. Safeguard. Throw a flashbang.
Frying some corneas.
And then we protect.
Let the high-tech spray do its work.
Refreshing.
And then we overwatch.
Got you covered.
Ah, 3 armor. Disoriented. Can you do stuff? You still can do stuff. Ah. But the bash comes in now. And then there's probably something comes in, reinforcements and stuff.
Welcome. Reducing profile.
Oh no. 3 lightly wounded. We captured 5. With the lieutenant out of the picture, Gray Phoenix is no longer a threat to the hydroelectric plant. They need a massive amount of power, but we don't know why. If 31 PD finds anything, they'll pass it out. Okay, so it is like, I mean, at least the picture shows something in the middle of the city. Really was one encounter, yeah. Yeah, clear the dam was this, and it was fighting on top of the dam. So actually, hydroelectric plant in the middle of the city. That, I mean, the pitch of it, the layout, the everything looked okay actually. Sorry. Oh. Today is towards Operation Rio. -2 unrest, 35 credit. Switchyard and Riverside and Renova. That's a lot. Stevens, Cityworks consider hydroelectric a vital part of our recovery. It is no secret that the power grid is insufficient. Our hydroelectric plants provide a steady supply of power that reinforces the heavy power load. This prevents fluctuations and minimizes brownouts. Councillor Warthrew, define minimizes. Stevens, it brings us from daily brownouts to monthly. Oh. Many backwater countries would call that an improvement. Cooperation. Oh, only when you're a special agent do you want to cooperate. Terminal companies with a nearby unimpaired ally to grant them an immediate bonus action. Okay, that seems insanely good. Wowie. Huh. A 97 reduction in brownouts? Absolutely. That's a good thing. And this one. Oh, this one. Okay, never mind. It's gone now. Uncover hidden operation in Renova Heights. So let's see. This is not great. We can upgrade a field team. This one is increasing, so. Yeah, they're all increasing. I think we're going to do this one. Quarantine freeze district unrest. That one. You're not going to grow any further this turn. I mean, I have to use them pretty much whenever they come up. And that's a field technician in all. Reduce city anarchy, which isn't really useful. Or reduce... gain extra situation rewards. Nice. So we should find one of them and go for an upgrade. Maybe this is the one we upgrade. Illyrium income... District missions, Illyrium income. Maybe we'll go for this one as an upgrade. And just try to work our way towards the 120 so we can get a level 3 somewhere in the city. I think that's worth more to get a level 3. Yeah. Alright, Spec Ops. Still don't... Oh, new Sanction Corporation. The next item you buy in the scavenger market is free, but it sends someone out for 3 turns. I can't do that until we actually have some one more. So we still have patchwork being trained, and we have still work in the assembly for some expert field teams, which we need. All right. And we have situations. So let's do the situation. What do we got? 60 money. During a routine bust, the 3-1 PD uncovered a strange artifact device that falls within our mandate. They politely requested to take it off their hands. Lyrium smuggler. We'll take this one. No questions asked, because it's intel. We want intel. 3-1 PD was unable to dismantle an Lyrium smuggling ring in the city. If we help locate one of their safe houses, 3-1 PD will turn over the impounded contents to us. Yes, please. Yeah. Until no more unrest happens, so that's good. And agents idle. Now we go through this one again. Select the units. I don't know if everyone. No training available. Okay, so talk. Nope. Verge. Oh, you. Oh, unlock potential. Oh. Hardening agents' response to live fire exchanges allow them to react calmly and think tactically, even under intense. Dodge increased by 20. Okay, that's not super awesome, but this one's awesome. We'll do that one. Maybe it's because it's so high level. And that means we take... Whoop. That might have been a mistake, just doing that before we know what's coming in. So we don't have anything that unlocks this one, but we will have... 2 missions. Let's have a look at the missions and then do a vote which one we should go in. And then try to figure out who we don't want to have on the mission. Alright. Patchwork. Get back in here. Agent idle. Documents. On some investigation missions, the enemy faction will bring especially powerful forces to the battle. These are called dark events. You can see the dark events will be present on the mission, and then when you're preparing to respond to it or investigation screen. Dark events become more likely the closer you get to taking down the faction, and later investigations will start with more dark events already active. So that's a way of ramping up difficulty. That seems good. I mean, good idea. Illyrium. Urgent request from XCOM HQ. Chatter confirms an imminent attack on local data analyst. They request our immediate assistance. So we probably have a VIP we need to get to safety. I don't like those missions. They're really difficult, I feel. Shrike. Mercenaries are present. Uh-huh. -2 unrest in Angler's Point. Flow control. Expanded magazine, weapon mod, and -2 unrest. Hostile threatened the local hydro technician. Cityworks has no idea why, but requested we get their employee to safety. Okay, so let's have a little vote on which one we should go. Numbers game, where we get some Illyrium, or flow control, where we get a weapon mod. Rig the crawls, yes, indeed. It doesn't really seem like there's a big difference between which one. Let's actually, no, we don't have anything because it's only on number one. It has to go greater. So we're leaning towards the number game, but flow control is coming back. So whichever one we don't get will, vigilance. Reduced city unrest is actually up now. So whichever one we don't take, we will fire this one on the other team, on the other location. All right, so this is going to be the numbers game, it looks. So I am going to reduce city unrest there. Oh, it reduces by 2, actually. And then we'll go with the numbers game. Oh, actually, it's 88. Guys, someone's going a bit crazy on the rigging the polls, but Puzzle Pirate, 48,000 challenge points to rig the polls. Nice. Nice. I love it. I think this is a great idea. Let's do this some more. That'll help burn off. Some people have too many challenge points. Yeah, but we're going to find a way to get rid of them. Oh, crap. You wanted this one because it has this one. You, damn you. You have nothing to spend them on. You clearly have something to spend it on. So you just want me to, you want to see the world burn. Some people want to see the world burn. And that's, I guess that's how to do it. Hey, Ronnie, you can spend channel points on rigging the poll. Make more. So you just want to make it difficult for me. All right, well, this is the mission we're going to go in. I'm going to take a short break before we go in. I think that makes sense. So short break, then we're going to go into this mission.